Hi guys, it's me Ria and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you all few skincare products that I'm currently loving. So just to give you a backstory, I have very dry and sensitive skin type, but off late, you know, my skin was just feeling so much like parched literally and very very dehydrated. That is when I discovered that I just don't have dry skin type, but I also have like very very severely dehydrated skin type. And that is when I started googling on, you know, which products or ingredients I should be using to help me get rid of that dehydration. And the most important ingredient that I was literally missing in my skincare routine was hyaluronic acid. Now I had never ever used hyaluronic acid products in the past, and that is, you know, what led to more dehydration in my skin. And if you do not know, hyaluronic acid is the most essential ingredient that you should definitely be including in your skincare routine to get that healthy and plump skin, because hyaluronic acid is a natural molecule that's present in our own skin that can hold up to 1,000 times its own weight in water. And that is why I would highly recommend you to start using hyaluronic acid in your skincare routine after you turn 20. And I usually like to use the moisture sandwich technique to use these hyaluronic acid products. So moisture sandwich is basically a technique wherein, you know, you layer products on top of each other on damp skin, and that kind of creates like a moisture sandwich by trapping the water into your skin. So basically, when you apply light products which have like a very watery consistency on damp skin, and then, you know, layer it on top of it with a thicker consistency cream, it helps to, you know, trap that water into your skin and thereby resulting in hydrated and plump looking skin. So whenever you're using any hyaluronic acid product, make sure that your skin is damp so that, you know, these products can nicely penetrate deeply into your skin and, you know, perform much more better. So the hyaluronic acid products that I'm currently using in my skincare routine is by L'Oreal Paris, and I'm using the entire range of the hyaluronic acid range, which includes the hyaluronic acid cleanser, the hyaluronic acid serum, as well as the hyaluronic acid gel cream. So the L'Oreal Paris Hyaluronic Acid Gel Cleanser is a very very hydrating gel cleanser that very deeply yet gently cleanses your skin. So this cleanser is enriched with powerful hyaluronic acid that plumps up your skin with hydration, and it also has a very creamy and ultra fine foam that penetrates the pores and thoroughly cleans impurities and makeup residue if any. So this cleanser cleanses your face without drying, and it is also suitable for all skin types, and it is also dermatologically tested. The next one is the Hyaluronic Acid Serum. Now this was the first ever launched by L'Oreal in the Hyaluronic Acid range. This serum comes with a concentration of 1.5% hyaluronic acid, which is the right amount for your skin, making it the best hyaluronic acid serum available in the market. This serum is also extremely lightweight and non-sticky, and it also absorbs very quickly into your skin. Also, this serum does not contain any alcohol, parabens, and is also fragrance-free. Thus, it is suitable for all skin types, including sensitive skin types. And the third product is this Hyaluronic Acid Plumping Day Cream. So this cream contains microhyaluronic acid molecules which penetrate your skin deeper for higher efficacy, and this advanced technology of this cream is what sets it apart from the other alternatives that are currently available in the market. So this cream has a very translucent pearly gel-like texture which is non-sticky and non-oily, and it also absorbs quickly into the skin, which makes it perfect for our kind of weather. So I usually take a pea-sized amount of cleanser and massage it really well into my skin, and this cleanser is very very gentle and doesn't dry out my skin at all. After cleansing, ensure that your skin is damp, as this is the most important step, and then you can take 3 to 4 drops of the hyaluronic acid serum and apply it all over your face. For the third step, take a pea-sized amount of the hyaluronic acid gel cream and dot it all over your face and massage it really well till it gets completely absorbed. The cream coming on top not only adds its own goodness to the skin but also traps in all the products underneath to make the ingredients even more effective. And this entire application process is called as the moisture sandwich, in which layering products with the same ingredients helps to give our skin the maximum hydration. So you have to follow this routine twice daily to get better results. So after I've started incorporating these products in my skincare routine, I have seen a massive change in the way my skin feels and looks. It now feels much more plump and hydrated. So that is why I would highly recommend you do try out these products. Now all these three products are also available in the mini sizes. So I've already mentioned the links to these products in the description box below. So please make sure you are checking out the description box. So that's it for this video, guys. I will see you soon in my next video. Until then, bye-bye.